We're Spiritual Cramp from San Francisco, California. official Cramp from San Francisco, California. It's our first time in Glasgow. The Cowboys came to the UK. They came to Scotland. As I mentioned just a moment ago, we're Spiritual Cramp from San Francisco, California. It's our first time here in Glasgow. We appreciate the opportunity to be here. Now, my name is Mike. Everybody say, hi, Mike! Hello, everybody! What a nice, warm welcome everyone's given us on this whole tour. We got to play lots of different things, lots of different people. We've met lots of people. They all love us. Do you love us? Do you like what you see? Do you like collared jackets and shiny shoes? Yeah, me too. We put out a record just about a month ago. It's our first LP. It's called Spiritual Cramp from San Francisco, California, you understand? This song is a tune off that record. It's about my best buddy back home. His name's Slick Rick. All you gotta do is bang your head.
We're out.
Everybody, like I said earlier, we're spiritual Cramp, all right? Now, I know what you're thinking. This guy probably drives a fast fucking car, right? He's probably really fucking loud. He's jumping so fucking high in the air. His guitar player soloing all over everyone. He's so fucking cool. It's intimidating, I understand. You want me to drop the bit for a second and say something really nice? Or you want me to keep being sarcastic and taking up space? Which one? I'm gonna say something nice. Listen, this next song is a song that I wrote for my best friend, all right? Now, you don't know anything about me, but I come from humble beginnings, if you will. And I had kind of a rough go of it growing up, right? I was a little fucked up kid. And I met this person, and because of this person's impact in my life, I was able to kind of turn things around. And she was always like, Mike, I need you to write a song for me. You know, a love song, whatever, right? But I'm really sarcastic, as you can kind of tell. And, you know, every time I tried to write a love song, it came out kind of funny. And it was always a fucking joke. And eventually I was able to write this song. I wrote this song about your mom.
I live a lonely and the thought of life. Hey, stop. Can we play a fucking fast song?
Okay, I'm reloading.
None of that stupid, sappy bullshit. Oh,
Hey, where's Waylon? Hey, Waylon.
Waylon.
We need your bass, Waylon. If you got it, we need to use that bass, my boys. And you and I can talk while they get this all sorted out. You guys feel okay? I'm gonna need your interaction for this. So this next song, I wrote this next song about living in San Francisco, doing drugs, staying up all night with my friends, fucking around all the time. You guys like fucking around in Glasgow? Is off our first 7-inch, a demo. Yeah, take your time. We can take our time, right? There's no rush. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Perfect. Thank you. Ah! I want to dedicate this next song to my friend Alan McDonald. Glasgow legend. This is a pretty good first show, huh? What more could you ask for? Yeah? Yeah? All right. This song's called Tenderloin.
Oh!
All right, everybody. We're gonna stop fucking off. We have one song, and we're gonna get the fuck out of here. We appreciate your time. We appreciate your attention. We are Spiritual Cramp from San Francisco, California. This song is called Phone Lines Down. Cramp.